game ago, it's just... Number... Why did I go down here? It's number three. Bo Jackson got you, Kenny. And a 60x28 left in there. Credit check for Ritter. No credit, Ritter. All right, let's run the names and the letters. And roll the dice. Nine times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine. SC Tiger on top and green on the bottom. Do the letters. Rod Miller Eagles got you. 16x20. Nine times, nine times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine. F on top, D on the bottom. Seven left in the 16x20. All right, good luck, everybody. Start with this. And it seems like there's a Sandlot guy in every one to four. So, good luck. Oh, what is this? This is Mickey Carroll, Jerry Moran, Carl Slover. I guess that's a Mickey. That's cool. Carl. Nice. That's Carl down there, and that's Moran. that's the lion? And there's no Judy Garland. That would be something. Be awesome if it was, but. Looks like, I don't know, the Lollipop Kid. Well, there's a Lollipop Kid in the description. I guess that's, I don't know. Why did he sign here? Where's Toto? That's messed up. They didn't get Toto to sign. So, C, M, and S. Anyone have a majority? C, Brown, M, Brown, and S. So, that's three. That's two of three. That's over majority. So, Brown, CMS, we'll get that. No random for a majority rule. C, M, and then S was a miss bad. There you go, Brown. Let me spell their name. I guess I call that the Wizard of Oz pitcher. What letter do I take out, though? I guess I'll do a random, see what letter I take out. That's cool. All right, let's go on, move on to the next one. I think we'll do some kind of random, see what letter to take out, see if we can get a double hit or something. If not, we'll see. If not, I'll just take one of them out. You like the bag? That's nice, man. All right, I think this is our top thumb toe. Okay, yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that's five. This is gonna be a Rolly Crump. That's a Mickey Mouse. I don't know what he did for Mickey Mouse. Rolly Crump, C-Spot, Brown 57. He's an actual mouse. There you go, Brown. 2 for 2. Boxing glove, I think. That's his birthday. It is. Oh, this ain't. What is. Tanya Harding. Why is she in a boxing glove? Is she a boxer? Lollipop Kid. Cujo! I guess she did maybe some kind of, yeah, celebrity boxing. I think I remember that, actually. She dead? I don't think so. Skating glove? Okay, what is this? It's to like a slab or something. What's this? Oh, this is a Willy Wonka. This is Charlie Peter Ostrom. You find like a replica Wonka bar. You think there's there might be real chocolate in here. The O spot, Brown hits again. Brown, you're on fire in this case. Can we open it and take a bite? Brown with 3 out of 4. There might be a golden ticket in there, yeah. What's the last thing? We got one left. It's like a shirt or something, the next one. Ostrom. Wonka bar. And the last one is gonna be, this is Noah Hathaway. H spot, is that? Was that Brown again? Who's H? That's Cujo! That's a double hit spot for Cujo. This is a shirt. What the hell? Who is this? Oh, never ending story costume. Atreyu, is that Atreyu? Man, that's cool. I named my dog after Falcor. I have a big white dog. His name is Falcor. Like the little bell. It's Cujo and Brown all the way. Quicksand scene? Quicksand? Oh, the scene where he, like, the horse dies and shit? Yeah. Alright, let me see if, I think we, what did Brown have? 2 up letters? The C and something? I'm gonna do it random to see if we take him out and give it. Let's see, what else? Thank you. and M. See if we take which one. Oh, we still got their hit list, guys. Looks like y'all don't wait, you wait to the hit list. Let's see. Five times. One, two, three, four, and five. The M. So we'll take the M out too. And do one hit list. One, two, three, four. And one hit list will get $10 tucked in with spins. Alright, good luck, guys. Roll again. Roll again. Six times. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Brad Green and Kellogg. And Kellogg, you get another 10 too, okay? And Brad Green, here we go. Let's get that bat. Somebody needs to get that bat tonight. Boom. Who is this first one? Bright Green or Kellogg? Dealer's Choice. Barely. That's Brad Green. So Brad Green, you're going to 16 by 20. For free. Damn, we gave away a bunch of these already. Damn. One, two, three, four, five. All right, Brad Green. And then Kellogg, you get a spin. Here we go. Good luck, Kellogg. I want to open that bat for somebody. Boom. Smoke this there. Smoke it there. Oh, baseball bat opening time. The way to open that, Kellogg. Let's see. We open it here right now. That's why we shorten the time from harvest to home for our tasty tomatoes, strawberries, and salads. So no matter how you shop, you have more time with your fresh produce. Kroger, fresh for everyone. Save big on your favorite. Buy five or more, save $1 each sale. Simply buy five or more participating items and save $1 each with your card. Kroger, fresh for everyone. All right, good luck, guys. Let me go get it. Alright, Kellogg, good luck. I want to open this one. Yeah, Charleston in this series. Well, not Trout, but it's a top prospect, though. It's going to be Jordan Lawler. I think he's with the Diamondbacks. think it's the Diamondbacks, right? One of the Diamondbacks, or the Red Sox? Diamondbacks. Nuggets, what happened to Nuggets? Nice Jordan Lawler. Man, that's going to the Kellogg, man. I probably need to do some more sealed stuff in here, right? At least have a one or two every time. The Eagles are taken in the 16 by 20, if you're trying to grab those. Oh, nice, you guys.